Hello my dear friends, I am Jyotirvid Pavan Kumar. This is my third video in my new series on learning the Vedic astrology. Now in this video, I am going to talk about the zodiac sign of Aries. This is the first zodiac sign, and Aries is a movable male and fire sign. In my second video, I have explained these terms. What do they mean? So it is a movable male and fire sign. See, the sign of Aries is governed by the planet Mars. So these people are very energetic, very enthusiastic, courageous, bold. And all the qualities of the planet Mars are there. Now, in a birth chart, all these qualities can even go on the negative side. It will depend upon the state of the planet Mars and other planets influencing Mars and the sign Aries. So a lot can change, but these are the basic things. And also I am keeping these videos very short. You can write a lot more on each of these topics. Even on Aries you can write say much more, but I am sticking to the basic main features so that you don't get bored. Later on you can add on more. This will form a good basis. Now this Aries sign has some good qualities as well as bad qualities or negative qualities. The good main qualities are leadership. They can be good leaders. Adventurous. They are very adventurous. They want to find out. Right? They are honest and open. Very honest. Open. They don't like beating about the bush. Straightforward. They are very creative. They are very energetic. They are go-getters. See, if you are a businessman and you want to hire someone who should be a go-getter, then go for an Arian. Very passionate. Mars gives passion. Passion for anything. It could be passion for your work. Competitive. They are very competitive. Now all these qualities can go on the negative side as well. It will depend upon the detailed analysis of the birth chart. Now the main bad or negative qualities are eccentricity. They are very eccentric. They can be very eccentric, very selfish, impulsive. Now the planet Mars, if it is under negative influences in a birth chart, it can make one impulsive. The person doesn't think before taking action, takes action impulsively and may take wrong actions. They are very aggressive and they can become very jealous if they don't get what they want. They are reckless, intolerant and possessive and domineering. These are the main negative features which will depend upon the state of Mars and state of the house in which this sign is falling, Aries. Now what about the love life, which is very important in life? In love life, see, Mars, planet Mars can give a very passionate nature. So they can be very passionate. But what happens in long-lasting love affair or even in marriage with your spouse? You need emotions to have romantic love relations. But Aries people, they lack emotions. That is the main problem. So they may not be very good in long-lasting love affairs. I think you find this video interesting. And in my next video, which will be video number 4, we will talk about the next zodiac sign, which is Taurus. So my dear friends, if you have any questions, on the topic of this video, or you have any comments, you are most welcome. Thank you for watching.